are part of the Are You Healthy Dining team, and last September 2007, we had 4 interactive booths in dining halls, and during these booths, we interacted with the students, had a food nutrition fact label game, and at the end, we had them answer questions about if they read nutrition fact labels, what they look for when they do, and if they do not read nutrition fact labels, why not? From our research, we found that males and females both look at fat content, and males look at protein, whereas females look at calories.
And our final conclusions show that we should put more emphasis on the whole entire nutrition facts labels and not just focus on just specific nutrients.
I think that both male and female college students really need to focus on all of the nutrients on nutrition fact labels, not just protein, fat, and calories. There's other ways of bulking up, not just through protein, and there's also other ways of losing weight, not just from calories. And it's also, minerals and vitamins are very vital to our health, so it's important for our growth and our body maintenance. So, you know, I think further education needs to be proposed to college students and even at a younger level.
Our faculty advisor is Peggy Policastro. She is a university nutritionist. She's involved with the dining services, and she is also the head of the healthy dining team. And she basically just runs all of our weekly meetings and assures that all of our booths are successful and helps us come up with ideas for newsletters which promote healthy eating on campus.
She's really been the backbone of this whole process through our research. From the step of having our interactive booth and getting our data from the students through the surveys, also creating the IRB, creating the abstract, and also the poster, which we presented in Chicago at the Food Nutrition Conference. Peggy, our advisor, has also helped us grow as professionals and leaders of this community and has really prepared us for the future.